This is so great. He wowed the audience with his performances throughout the season's American Idol competition. Now he's here to sing his new single, Johnny Cash Heart. Please welcome this year's American Idol runner-up, Caleb Lee Hutchinson. If you'd like to vote for Caleb, please text.
Text one.
Text one.
It's never too late.
You're from Dallas, Georgia.
Yes, ma'am.
You must feel like you won already, don't
really?
You?
I mean, I really do.
Yeah, and you got the girl.
I did.
That's, how about that?
Me and Maddie met first day of Hollywood Week, and she just like walked up to me, and I was like, wow. This girl's crazy. And then I heard her sing, and I was like, that. It was just like, wow.
But you guys have very, I think, compatible senses of humor.
Right, yeah. No, we're both twisted people, for sure.
Oh, I love that. I love twisted people.
I know. They're the best.
Yeah,
the best.
Of course.
What do you think the most memorable thing, aside from meeting your soulmate, will be moving on through American Idol?
I mean, you know, all of it in general was incredible. I got to meet my new best pal, Ryan Seacrest.
He's
really great.
Yeah.
It's really not an act. He really is great.
What advice has Lionel given you, but give it to us
can
as
you
Lionel?
Do it as Lionel, please.
You go. My friend, your voice is all you need, my friend. You don't have to dance. You don't have to wear sparkly charms or anything. You just get out there and you sing, my friend.
That's incredible. It's Lionel Richie's voice coming out of your face.
Right.
And it's because a lot of people were saying they thought that when you were doing that during the finale, it was a pre-recorded thing. No. A lot of people thought it was pre-recorded.
No, we wanted to actually keep it from Lionel because we would do it on the stage during rehearsals all the time when Lionel wasn't around, but we didn't want to like let him know he was doing it until the finale.
That's incredible. Can you do Ryan?
All I can do is like this. Is American Idol.
That's all I do.
That's pretty much it.
That's all I do. Hey, I'm so happy for you, buddy. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
A lot of big stuff going on for you. Caleb reunites with the remaining top 7 contestants for American Idol Live, the tour, which kicks off July 11th at the Reading Civic Auditorium in Reading, California.
So excited.